I'd like to toast David Granger, my mentor, friend, rabbi, partner in crime, and a guy who single-handedly reinvested and rebuilt and remade what a men's magazine should be for the late 20th century America. This is important work, but he did it with unbelievable grace and kindness and humor and, above all, loyalty to the crew who helped him break things and then fix it up. So, from here in New York, I want to raise a toast to David and fuck everybody else.